Listen up, guys. Listen up! Noville's had bad weather for the past 2 weeks, so we have no aerial recon. That means we don't have a damn clue what the Germans have got up there. So we gotta watch each other's backs. Once we've got boots on the ground, we split up and go house to house. I'll be with first squad, going straight up the middle of the road. Second squad will come in from the left. Sergeant Moody will take third squad, flanking right. There's a chateau just west of town. Rendezvous there. Any questions?
Sir, do we get our dinner there?
If you're cooking, Anderson.
All right, first squad, follow me!
All right, Thobra, time to get into Noville and kick the Germans out. We've got to secure the town, which includes getting the manor up here. Damn, that's a big building. We've also gotten a, what looks to be like a bonus objective on the left side. Let's see here. Capture the enemy radio point to call in for reinforcements on the left side. So, Thobra, you do that. I'll take the right side and see if I can get up this, what I see to be a very narrow and lightly defended area. Watch for AT weapons and everything else. And we'll get our commanding officers in the back as well. And then we'll start kicking ass.
Yep.
All right. We're in for a real fight here, I think.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
All right, I'm ready to rock.
Okay.
Let's move out!
Yes,
open fire! Hit them down!
I think our own tank hit our own men. Lols. I hope not. Up there. And a guy not up there anymore. Alright, I'm gonna push through this park area. There's still Germans up there. Clearing them out pretty good. These two tanks are coming very handy.
Got it, sir.
I also got Ramirez over here.
Yes, sir.
As usual, we have to keep these guys in the back.
Yes, sir.
All right, pushing up our attack.
Keep moving forward!
Oh, we got some friendlies coming across the lake. All right, though, bro. How's it going on the left side?
Pushing forward.
Pushing forward, good. That's what we need to hear. Building for a second. All right, I'm moving right.
Fire infantry.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Bring up some of my commanders.
Got it, sir.
I'm making progress on the right side, though, bro.
Thanks.
Tanks are useful. Flank like we were told. Nope.
We're itching to fight.
There we go. Double time.
Keep advancing!
Oh,
get
shit.
Get the fire on those windows! Matter!
Yeah, I took a damn bazooka. Get that out with a set of tongs. No, it's a Panzer Strike in the window. Oh, he's down. Alright, we've got an enemy tank and a flak 88 sitting right there. Don't want to go too much closer to that. Okay, we can take a back way. He might see me. See what we can do. As long as this tank doesn't see us, we'll be okay. Got a crew injured on this tank. He's not gonna shoot at me. Gotcha. Oh, but they knocked out the other Sherman. Ah, did he really get that close? I saw it fire. I guess he did. Alright, I got a Sherman down over here, but I'm repairing. That's right, with that amount of AT, it's bound to happen.
Yes, sir.
Well, enemy troops sitting right there.
Got it, sir.
How you doing over there, Thobra? Oh, you just got the radio station.
Excellent work, gentlemen. Assume defense positions and round up the prisoners.
All right, we're doing good.
Kraut half track coming up the road.
Kraut reinforcements. Oh, you a-hole. Oh, good, it fell. Might be able to flank these guys.
Let him have it.
Let him have it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we got some reinforcements. That's good. All right, Thobra, I'm gonna give those to you.
Okay,
see if
thanks.
You can cut them off if you can. I can't do much about those half tracks at the moment. Kind of pinned down by an AT gun. I'll give it a try though. They won't shoot through their own trucks. Oh shit. Okay, maybe back up. Wow, that's the luckiest tank on Earth. Just deflected an 88 shell. Oh, there's a tank here we can repair. Half tracks are coming to you. Try to man an MG over here. There we go. Alright, I got a door open here. All right, we're gonna have to chip away at their defenses on this manor. It's pretty substantial. I can see you over there pushing through. Good, we'll have this town cleared in no time. Half-track here. Oh yeah. It's getting nated. Alright, is that a free one? Hey, we can cap that, no problem.
Oh yeah, we can.
Free half-track for you. That's useful. I think I just killed the rest of these guys here. Well, there's still a couple of them left. Alright, first I'm gonna take these German tank out. Nope. Damn, just a crew injury on it. I'm gonna get on all the MGs. That's gonna be the best way to take them out. Slow but steady. Alright, that's one tank down over here. I think the flak 88 over here is down.
Aim is in the reach zone.
I'm gonna try to clear those guys out of the trench. Okay, I'm gonna try again here.
Get ready for the fight.
But he's still in that guy. Yeah, they never saw me coming.
Yes, sir.
My Sherman's up again too. German half tracks are down. I disabled the gun on my side, we're good.
Move up to that trench!
Oh, wait a minute, there's a PAC 40 right there. Ooh. How can you fire? Your damn gun was disabled. Saw your damn gun go down myself. Whatever, I got around him. Okay, Thobra, are you ready to strike on that side?
Yeah, I'm still collecting them in the middle.
I don't know if this gun can turn. Yeah, I'm never gonna hit it. I'm gonna send a tank around the other side.
Champagne, Cap.
Hey, champagne.
We'll celebrate later. Leave it.
All right. Well, we've got them surrounded now. You just need to add some pressure there, Thobra.
Yeah, I'm trying to take out the pumps of four.
And you got like some Lucius and stuff that you can capture. Lucius.
Oh, the pumps of four turret is knocked out. And gun's destroyed on it.
Good work. You're starting to look at me. Alright, I'll hit this PAC 40 over here.
The Lucius is whole destroyed.
Okay. Alright, PAC 40's down over here. Unfortunately, we couldn't salvage that. We all know what comes next, of course. A long defense. Maybe we can knock the crew, though, out of this Panzer 4x. injuring them enough with enough AT shells. Well, I'll destroy it. It's a shame we're blowing up a lot, but we do have a flat gun in the middle. It looks like I've been hull destroyed again by that goddamn AT gun. That AT gun keeps firing.
They've taken up position.
I need some more infantry.
Yes, sir.
All right, Thobra.
Got it, sir.
See if you can punch through a man. I hope you have a medic. Watch a grenade. Grenade. You have a medic over there?
In the cover. Yeah, I have a medic as well.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Well, my men are just incredibly horrible shots. They won't even shoot at a guy who's exposed. Pretty important to kill that guy, if you wouldn't mind. Thank you.
Is that yet dead or decrued?
Yeah, one of them is now, finally.
Got it, sir.
I'm gonna bring a medic back and save this other guy.
But that means I can bring up my tank and kill the infantry.
Yep, that's gonna be the only way to get rid of that infantry is with a vehicle. I see there's a guy in one of these windows too. Oh yep, top floor.
Got it, sir.
Yes. All right. Just gotta clear out the rest of the manor and then we're okay. Wow, it's Star Wars up in this bitch. They're shooting from 20 different ways. All right, bring your tanks up and eliminate that. Yep, you got it. You got it. You know what you're doing. There's a hell of a lot of them in the trench still. I'm surprised that they're still alive. And we can capture this Flak 88 up here, too.
Yeah.
Though it wouldn't do anything at the moment if we were to capture it. Plenty of supplies as well. Alright, we're almost done. I'll come around the other side.
Got it, sir.
I'm gonna keep our important guys secure. So we have a number of tanks we can repair. We've got artillery standing by, Flak 41s, 88 millimeters. Got a couple of guys in some windows. No big deal there. Got a tank back up over here. That's good news.
Yes, sir.
One extra crewman would probably be better than him on his own. Alright, now there's just a few of them left in the trench. If we can run in there with a tank or something like that and pop a shell off, that'd be good.
They have some intel in the house.
Yeah, we'll clear those windows as soon as
yes,
possible.
Sir. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna put our important guys back here. I'd rather keep them back there. So our own guys can't shoot in front of them, I guess. Alright, grenade time then.
Try this.
Bloop. Alright, good.
We're itching to fight.
Man, this medic had to go up here and kick ass. There we go. Alright though, bro, fill that trench up, man. And remember, we've got supply trucks on the other side too, so we can definitely refill all of our ammunition. I'm gonna do that now.
Oh, yeah.
These guys have been in the fight for quite a while. And there's still a guy up in one of the windows. Yeah, there's an ambulance too. Alright, I'm arming up now. Actually, let's go ahead and repair some tanks. And there's a Lucius over here, the Lukes, y'all.
Got it, sir.
Nope, nothing we half cracks, can't salvage those. Oh, there's some TNT in here though. I'm gonna bring down the house. Again, Medic Rambo right here. This guy doesn't want to come out, that's fine. We'll just tear down the house. Oh, well, too late now. He just got shot. Unnecessary destruction about to happen. So sad. So sorry. Wow, that's some goddamn European construction. House is still standing. That's amazing. Alright, a couple of stragglers left. Good, you're popping them out of the windows. That's great. Sniping them with that 76. 75, rather. And I've got mine ready to go. Alright, let's get all of our guys in the safe cover. Alright, do you have all your commanders and such in a good spot?
Yep. All back.
Alright, I'm repairing a tank over here. We can capture that flak 88 up top. We're obviously gonna have to defend the manor now. It's gonna be the next objective. Capture, secure, and defend.
Got it, sir. Yes, sir.
A couple of machine guns, couple of pack 40s. Not a lot of men though. Hopefully we have reinforcements coming, even though your reinforcements got here. Still need more men. Still one guy hiding over there, huh? Where is he?
He's in the house.
Yeah, which floor is he on?
It's the second.
Second floor.
Right.
Oh, there he is. He's behind the window that wasn't shot out. There we go. Alright, good work. I think we just need to get... Okay, I was going to say we just need to get to the front door, but no, we're good. Alright, good.
Cover the windows and doors. Hold your fire until they're in range.
Son of a gun. Captain, you might want to take a look.
Here they come.
Got a whole division moving in.
Alright, make sure no one important's on the line. Captain Riley's on the line, getting him off. No thanks to mission failure. Anderson's on the line, no thanks.
No thanks. Pull back. Don't hide.
Bringing up a tank now.
Got it, sir. Got it, sir.
I got Anderson on the line too.
Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, they're coming with their half cracks. Whoa, elite infantry too. Brandenburger. Oh, that was a good explosion.
Mount a flak building.
Got it. Oh, it's damaged. Repairing it. All right, we gotta hold him back. I'm gonna bring up my tank. Make sure our important guys are in cover. I'm still repairing some tanks. And your half tracks are having some difficulty. And you also lost some men here.
Yeah.
Sir, a tank just took out half a third squad. Sergeant Moody's rounded up the rest and trying to get up here.
Right. Anderson, get up to the front and see if you can cover third squad's approach.
Alright, we gotta protect third squad as they're coming up. Where are they coming from? Left side, maybe? Looks like the enemy's coming in.
Yeah.
Enemy's coming in from the left. Friendlies are coming from the rear. Do you have a tank?
Yeah, it's over on the left.
All right, I can hold this line.
Half-track on the west!
sir.
Got it, sir.
Amazing.
Fire!
All right, I'm getting a tank operational. Okay.
Enemy troop carrier!
If those tanks get past that line, I'll pop them. Enemy half tracks. Wow, they're hauling ass. Nice work. You got a bazooka guy on your team too. Alright. Looks like there's an H moving in. Careful. Reinforcements are arriving at the house.
Yes, sir.
We can now man more equipment.
Half track!
I'm gonna do that now.
Got it, sir. I hate it.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir.
Getting ready for extra defense.
Got it, sir.
Look out! Enemy armor!
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'm coming over.
Enemy is ahead.
Move out. Keep low. Fire.
Load.
Alright, I got guys on the way. How you doing, Thobra?
Doing good. I'm holding him back.
Okay. So they're probably going to attack from two fronts down the road and then the field in which we just saw them on. They'll probably come again. Troop trucks coming in, transport vehicles, ammunition and such. Knocked out Hetzer. We got a Hetzer pushing through.
Panzer tank!
I got a PAC 40 coming up the road. Getting ready to drop it. Here we go. That Hetzer's getting around you. Not getting around me. He's crew injured.
Half track!
Got him. Nope, he's tracked.
Got him.
That was risky, but it was worth it. You got men on the line without ammunition. More reinforcements inside the manor. I'm gonna set up a better defense out back. Damn, main gun's damaged again. Oh, can he not repair?
Got it, sir.
Looks like he can't. Alright, well, we'll have to abandon that.
Got it, sir.
Go for the next best thing.
Got it, sir.
Getting extra reinforcements,
got it,
huh?
Sir.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Alright, once we clean that up, it's gonna be a real mess.
Yes, sir.
Right. Hopefully all these extra guys help us out. Really want to get that flak up, and I don't know if
yes,
I can
sir.
Actually get it away from the wall. Alright, I've got three tanks on my side. Thobra, if you want to capture this Lucius, it's ready to repair. Or ready to roll, actually. No damage. Wow, nice hit on that big group. That's buying us time. Alright, what do we got here? We got guys all over. Come on, boys, spread out. There we go. I got a medic on standby. Okay, I'm ready over here. Hopefully. I got plenty of extra infantry. And tanks. face their guns all in the right direction. Probably load AP. Alright. Alright, you got some extra men out of ammunition. Oh, you still got a lot of guys over there to kill. Oh, they're retreating finally.
They're falling back!
Defense locked down. Good work. Alright, Thobra, are you ready for this? They're gonna come again.
Anderson, get your asses back here!
Got it, sir.
Headquarters established! Defend it! Hold this position!
Wow, they are leaving town. Set up defenses. Panzer Division arrives in 6 minutes. Good. While we were fighting back that attack, we were also setting up some defenses. We could probably find some mines and such around. Our signature move seemed to be mines. Mark those boxes if you see anything. I've got ammunition here.
Yes, sir.
Next to the U.S. flag. It looks like it's just TNT. Nothing worthwhile.
There is a radio in this box.
Ooh, that would be good against tigers if you want to grab that.
I don't know how to use it, so you can use it. Radio, signal flare, and like everything you need.
Signal flare is the thing you want. I see a lot of sandbags over here in this. Not really need those at the moment.
Yes, sir.
Yep, keep looking around. There's got to be something we can use, especially AT weapons.
Yeah, Panzerfaust in this one.
It's all just AT weapons. I want AT weapons, but I'm only finding the shovel and sandbags. Alright, what do you find? Okay. Gotcha.
Grenade.
I'll keep looking around. Wow, this is America as hell. Let's see, nothing here.
Give me a grenade.
It's quite the scavenger hunt.
Yes, sir.
You want to repair any enemy vehicles out on the road? That Hetzer might be... Actually, that Panzer H would be amazing. Ooh, I found body armor and landmines. This box here has body armor and landmines.
Already on that, sir.
Sniper rifles in here. Two of them.
Already on that, sir.
Oh, and there's the... Okay, alright. I see a lot of that stuff.
In progress!
They're everywhere!
Alright, I'm gonna put some troops on mining duty.
Yes, sir.
Oh, that's sandbags. Or sniper rifles again and other assorted goodies. Oh, there's Panzerfaust, like you said. Body armor. More AT mines.
75 and an APM of the tanks in this one.
In the open. Yes, sir.
Ooh, loads of AT grenades. This one.
Ah, over there, huh? Okay.
Fuel and... Oh, 88 ammo.
Got it, sir.
You'll need that.
Yes, sir.
Target's in the open.
Trucking gas.
Okay, I'm setting down mines right now. Hopefully that secures the left side. We got three tanks on our right, and we've got an AT gun on our left. Black 88. Hopefully that's enough to hold that. Additionally, I have an abandoned Pack 40 there that I just left for the time being.
Got it, sir.
I guess anybody who can carry a rifle's got to fight. So. Okay, we're looking good. German supply truck on the road as well. Mines are being planted. Looking good there. 3 minutes left. Hopefully we have enough time.
Yeah, hopefully.
Folsom Jaeger guns. Wow, a lot of German weapons. Mine detector 1080. Oh, okay. Nothing there. Anything good in the trucks?
Ammo.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
Alright, well, I'm gonna keep on the mining then. If we can get them to sit still, we can pick them off a lot easier.
Salty,
oh, reinforcements! Alright. That's exactly what we needed. Perfect, and they're coming to the right spot. All right.
Yes, sir.
Awesome. I'm gonna get on the line with the rest of my guys. Hopefully by the time the countdown is done, I'll be ready to roll. It's gonna be one hell of an attack.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, there's a G43 scope in my truck.
Oh, that's interesting.
Something new.
Alright. I've got AT grenades. Oh wow, 50 AP mines too. Alright, I'm gonna have everyone bail out.
Same.
You wanna put men on that AT gun still. Ooh, and I have a sniper who's driving.
Got it, sir.
Alright, we'll put him over here.
Yes, sir. Got it, sir.
Alright, we're in for some real fun.
Got it, sir.
Wow, this entire line is filled up.
Yes, sir.
I'll keep men in the back for reinforcements. I'll keep them behind the tank, and if anybody gets wiped out, we'll just go ahead and put a man right there. No need to have everybody on the line if they're not all going to be in decent cover. You may want to pull that ambulance back, too. That's going to get hit once and explode and kill everyone right there. Pack 40 over here hasn't been occupied. I'll go ahead and grab it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's a medic. Nope, not with you.
Got it, sir.
Good job.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we got a bar gunner? Okay, we have to get him on the line.
Got it, sir.
Minute 19. Make sure all your men are ready.
Yes, sir.
Alright, cool. If I were you, I would swing that AT gun over this way too. You never know if the enemy will spawn right there.
Got it, sir.
Yeah.
They can pop right out of the fog.
Ooh, FG-42s.
Yes, sir.
Did you find any Panzer Schrecks or only a Panzer Faust?
I found one Panzer Schreck, and it's already equipped.
Do you have ammo for it?
Yep, yeah, 19 shots.
Oh, that's beautiful. That guy will never live that long. That's the truth. Okay, well, we captured enough AT guns and enough tanks to hopefully keep Jerry occupied for a long time.
Let him have it.
Got it, sir.
Now let's see what else we've got to
got
work
it,
with.
Sir.
Got it, sir.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
Oh, mom.
What's up?
Found 3 AT mines.
Okay. We got about 30 seconds. You could at least put them down closer to the flag. Anyway, anybody who's just standing around, get them on the line. We're ready to rock. You got a couple guys here, too. 4 or 5. Alright, with only a few seconds left to go, hopefully we can hold back what the Germans are going to throw at us. We're obviously going to see Tigers as usual. They seem to be very popular in this area and in this campaign.
Got it, sir.
And speaking of campaign, let's camp out and bring the enemy pain. Oh, Raptor.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I know. Alright, I'm ready. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, this field of vision is expanded. I hope they don't come from all over.
Counterattack!
We're not even ready over here. Alright, here comes their first few waves of infantry. Looks like possible scouting units.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit, I don't trust this. I'm gonna get our guys. I'm gonna put all of our important men right here. I don't trust that worth a damn.
Same.
I also have signal flares for supplies, but I'm not going to waste my time. We got plenty lying around.
Yes, sir.
The Germans are quite calm in their counterattack. They're walking in lines.
They're cautious.
Strange. Nobody told us about it.
Here they come!
Here they come.
Half track from the north.
Yep, and he's coming in from the north, too.
You mounted the flak?
I have mine. Well, this one over here can't, I can't repair it.
Got it, sir.
It's damaged.
Damn it.
Nobody told us anything about it.
Fire!
I'll try again.
Infantry in the open!
Yes, sir!
nothing I can do. Alright, our three tanks are ready to rock if anything comes over our way.
German tank coming in from the north!
Yep. We got a 4H right there.
Got it, sir.
He's tracked.
Oh, I think it was wrong with it.
Alright. Tank's over here.
German tank coming in from
completely
the north.
Dead. Those Germans are into hell right now. Got another vehicle coming. Got a Panzer II.
Enemy counterattack! Coming up the west slope!
Alright, they're coming from the west now. Man, I wonder what's coming our way. Hull destroyed on that Lucius.
In the open!
Half track on the west!
Office G. Sturm Geschütz. Yeah, I just wanted you guys to select the right ammo type, that's all.
Half track from the north!
Oh shit, that thing's just deflecting. Gotta go for the driver tank. World of tanks. War Thunder, come on, channel through me. There we go, somebody got it.
Panzer right. Tank!
More Panzer tanks, whatever that means. More half tracks and more infantry on the ground.
Shoot on my signal.
Doing shit. Great, guys. Hang in there.
This MG's
They're
out of
coming
ammo.
From the east.
They're coming from the east now.
Shit.
This MG's out of ammo. I'm flipping. I'm getting out of that position. If you can rearm it, we'll be good.
Swamp.
This one needs ammo. It's in a good position. Let's start
Enemy troop carrier.
Hit the center pretty good. I've got tanks real close to the east, so we
Victor
can defend
six,
that.
Victor 6, this is Dog 5. We need additional reinforcements at Rally Point Echo, or we're gonna lose this town. Over.
German tanks moving in from the east.
Get away.
And they're telling us hold the line.
Reinforcements at 5. Hang in there.
All right, though, bro.
We got a ton of infantry coming in from the west.
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps, man. West, north, east. Panzer 4 on the east. Shit.
Shit.
Oh, that bunker absorbed a shot. Beautiful. Everything's okay behind us. The hell's on fire in our base. Oh fuck, this truck's gonna go up. There goes our supplies. We are lightly defended.
Thanks.
What side?
Oh, they're bringing in a crab. Think we have mines.
Oh my god, a Panzer Jag. We got a Jag pan. Oh, fuck. Oh, they're bringing in a mine? Oh my god. Oh wow, your bazooka. Hopefully that kills it. I'm gonna go in and get that guy. Way to kill him. Jag Panther. crew injured him.
Holy shit.
Stand by. I think I killed it. Oh shit, there's another one.
Any gun destroyed on the Panther?
Alright, there's another one out there. He's tracked now. His crew injured.
The Yak Panther. The Yak Panther
4. Yep. Alright, at least he's tracked. Screw that. I'm gonna go assist
enemy
over here now.
Enemy troop carrier!
Hold PS for the Yak Panther.
Good work. They're not breaking through on the east.
Come down, man. It's knocked out.
That's alright. And I'm gonna have to cover in two different places here.
Yeah, I only have my flak on my left.
Panther!
Panther tank.
Oh, shit.
Where the hell's that coming from?
Left flank, west side, west side.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna see if one comes from over here. Nope, just a half track. Alright, I'm holding on that 40. You got men on the line that need ammo.
I know, but there's no place.
Pull back, I'm giving you a Sherman.
No, I'm standing my ground. Passive ADA's working.
Well, at least pull back with the men who don't have ammo. Holy shit. Half tracks down. More half tracks on the way for us. Oh boy, they've got an elephant.
Oh no.
I'm going in for it.
No joke. Panther's knocked down on the left.
Yeah, there's nothing you can do to an elephant.
Track it.
Yeah, that's about all. Let's see if I can kill him. Oh shit, I did. I hit him in the ass. They want this town bad.
Yep.
Find radio station and call artillery. Where the hell's the radio station? That's on you, Thobra. I'll hold the line.
German tank coming in from the north!
I think it's like the one in the crates we found. The radio antenna. Maybe.
Give it a try. Oh, here it is. I got it.
We need artillery support! Slugger, this is Banker 1-4! Fire mission over! TRP-005! Enemy infantry on coastal road! Point fuse! Fire for effect!
Tiger tank!
Tigers! Oh my god. Here comes the arty. Alright. Here it comes. Oh wow, amazing. Where's that tiger?
Where the hell are the flyboys?
There it is.
Panther! Hold the line! Tiger!
My men are out of ammo.
Mango!
Tiger tank!
I'm going for him. Holy Hitler!
Oh my god! Rangers, stand your ground!
Oh my god! Oh my god, though, bro. Look at that.
There's our hours.
Holy shit.
Holy Hitler.
All right.
That ain't no Reich on a bike.
Fly girls. They love to make a dramatic entrance.
They're not hitting shit.
I know.
Any way they want, sir. Any way they want.
Oh my god. Right, I've lost the tank here. Pershings. Easy eights.
Super Pershings.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Let's get up there, goddammit. They're coming in. You go left, I'll take the right side.
Yep.
These EZ8s are coming to clean house. Oh, not so easy, huh, EZ8? Oh my god, they're breaking the line.
Yes, sir.
Crowds are hitting the concrete. Damn it, anybody got an AT grenade?
Crowds on the front porch!
Alright, boys, time to hop off. Alright, I'm crack damaged over here, but we're good to fight. Perfect position. I'm getting on that line. Calling a couple guys back for ammo.
I captured a Stug.
Turn it against him.
Oh yeah.
There's no way they can sustain that. That was the entire bulge right there. Work though, bro.
Oh yeah, let's move him. Push him back. Push him back to Germany.
Wow, they've lost King Tigers, Panzer IVs, Sturmgeschütz, Jag Panthers, Tigers. They're on the run.
Back. They're falling back.
We did it, man.
The Germans.
Look at all that.
Guys, this may be the hardest day I've been through. The proudest I've been of the men in my command. Anderson, go get that champagne we found. Dinner's on the way. The drinks are on me.
Wow. Well, we're chasing the Germans all the way back to Berlin, and that will be the end of the Second World War for the United States. There's still many more battles to be fought ahead of us, both in this war and in our own virtual world. So, until next time, this is Raptor for the rest of the Rat Pack, reminding you to keep the password and pimp hand strong and all of our hats and helmets off to Wigga for this fantastic mod.